How to fix unstable ping or have low MS in Mobile Legends Android. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Open your settings application, here we go. Scroll down and hit towards the option of additional settings. Open it. Now go to the option developer options. Over here you're gonna find different options, just scroll down. You're gonna find the option of Wi-Fi scan throttling, toggle on for that option. Likewise, toggle on for this option, always keep mobile data on. With that, you are good to go. Now you can go back, close your settings application and open any of the browser. Now you have to check your internet speed. For that, you can just open any of the browser and type in internet speed test. Now you can open any of the website. Here I will be opening speed test. Now you can tap on go and check your internet speed test. After you check that and find your internet connection is not stable, what you can do is you can toggle on airplane mode for 20 seconds and then disable it. Also, you can switch mobile data to Wi-Fi or Wi-Fi to mobile data. If you are using Wi-Fi, you can switch to mobile data, and in the case you are using mobile data, you can switch to Wi-Fi. With that, your problem might be fixed. After you solve your internet issue, now you have to open your settings. Here we go. Scroll down and hit towards the option of apps. Open it. Go to the option manage apps. Over here you're gonna find all the apps that are installed in your device. Now head towards the app Mobile Legends. Open it. Now toggle on for this option auto start. Tap on OK. Go to the option app permissions. Now you have to enable files and media. Go back. Open up location. Allow access and go back. Now go to this option restrict data usage, disable both of these options, Wi-Fi and mobile data, and tap on OK. Open this option battery saver, set it to no restrictions and go back. At the very bottom you'll find the option of clear data, tap on it. Tap on clear all data, tap on OK. With that you are good to go. Now you can close this and open up your Play Store. Search for the app Mobile Legend. After app appears, if you find the option of update over here, you can just tap on it and update your Mobile Legends to its latest version. After you do that, you are good to go. Applying all of these solutions, your problem is definitely gonna be fixed. So this is how you can fix unstable ping or have low MS in Mobile Legend on Android devices. This was all for this video. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.